Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 1999 Catalina 470. This 47-foot vessel is located here in San Diego, California, and is located at the Sun Road Marina on Harbor Island. So it's very easy to view. It's right across from the San Diego International Airport. And if you would like to fly in, I'd be happy to pick you up and take you to the vessel. It's literally 2 minutes across from the airport. Here at the stern of the vessel, notice that we have a really nice wide transom, nice access point into the cockpit. We have a stainless steel davit system with a full triple purchase system, allowing for easy use to bring the dinghy up into the boat. Has the two-tone non-skid, and then a nice custom teak grate here in the cockpit. Centrally located, just in front of the cockpit table, you're going to see all of our instrumentation. This is our RPM, temp, oil, and volt meter. Just above that is our RL70C radar plotter. And then we have the auto helm man overboard display right here. On the starboard helm, we have our engine throttle control. We have an Edison pedestal with autopilot, auto helm navigator, master view repeater. And at the port helm, we have an additional master view repeater, auto helm navigator, and your autopilot. So you're able to adjust the autopilot from both sides of the helm, which is really nice. Notice how the winches are located aft into the cockpit with really large cheek blocks. One thing about Catalina, they have really nice heavy-duty hardware. Walking up on the side of the vessel, you'll notice that the tow rails are all aluminum. So very low maintenance here on the upper portion of the deck. We have in-mast furling and jib furling as well. You notice like how they bring the upper shrouds inboard, so it gives you a really good access point to your forward deck without having to, bend around the upper stanchions. This is our chain locker electric windlass. It's a Maxwell 1200. Has up and down with a fiberglass wall in there separating the anchor locker, so you can actually get two individual anchors on there. And right now we have a really nice fortress double prong anchor up forward. Notice how the owner stows his kayak up on board. And then we have a nice dodger with a white canvas and a bimini. There's also a connector as well that connects the dodger, as we see here, to the forward part of the bimini. But a really nice cockpit here, really open, beamy. Also just forward of the instrumentation for the GPS is additional instrumentation with multi-view and wind for all of your guests on board as well. We have a electric Lumar starboard cabin top winch. Really nice teak doors. And then coming down below the vessel, we have the galley off to port. We have a front loading refrigerator along with top loading and a top loading freezer right here as well. Really nice cabinet doors. We have lighting and opening hatches throughout the salon. It has a nice three burner stove and oven. Just forward of this is additional stowage, and these are really nice Corian countertops with a dual stainless steel sink and an upgraded faucet here. Has a cutting board. Just below this is a built-in trash can, which is really nice. And across from the galley is a nav station. Here at the nav station we have our battery selector switches, our full breaker instrument panel here. We have an additional master view repeater with its navigator controller, a heart interface with a Link 2000, our standard VHF. This is our generator controls here. This allows you to start your generator, and it has the idiot lights here showing you if there's any potential warnings. Just above this is a tank tender system. This is an indicator for all of your water and holding tank. And then you have the ship to shore breaker switch here as well. So everything's set up really nice here at the nav station. Real nice wide open desk area. And just forward of that is the starboard side of the salon. And the port where the dinette is. This is a nice leather interior. We have a custom guitar stand mount here and a really nice lighting with a recessed light that goes around this center island piece. Walking up forward into the Pullman berth, we have exceptional stowage, hanging lockers throughout all here to starboard. Just port where the bed is, we have a nice double berth bed here. We have a custom cabinetry that was installed just above head, and then all of this shelving that was custom done as well too at the manufacturer. But you see how well it ties into the woodwork here of the vessel. And then up forward is your private head and shower. We have a nice stainless steel sink here, medicine cabinets. Just forward is the shower, and then it actually has a built-in washer and dryer up here, which is really nice. It's a great spot for a washer and dryer. And then looking down at the head itself, this is a vacuum flush toilet. And then additional stowage and cabinets. Just a beautiful boat. There's just tremendous amounts of stowage, and if you're thinking about going on a long trip or using this vessel as a potential liveaboard or a nice coastal cruiser, this is definitely something to consider. This is the aft day head or master head. We notice like all of the stainless steel grab rails everywhere you go on this boat. Has a nice you know, full-length mirror here. Cabinet stowage throughout, and then its own private shower. That head actually has two entries, one entry from the aft master and then also for the day head use. Here's the aft stateroom of the vessel, centerline queen berth, just gorgeous. Once again, stowage is just truly tremendous. Here forward to the port side, we have a television here with a nice vanity desk area. Lots of hanging locker stowage, lots of opening compartments. We have opening overhead hatches as well to get great ventilation into this aft stateroom. And it just goes on and on. Just lots of stowage, lots of woodwork. It just... the attention to detail on this 470 is very well deserved, and they did a great job on this from the built-in handrails to all of the stowage that it possesses. Well, this concludes the video walkthrough for the 1999 Catalina 470. If you have any questions or would like additional information on this vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.